I'm Marcie Cipriani in Murrysville, Westmoreland County, where Murrysville police have now charged a 21-year-old clerk from this adult video store with staging the robbery here. Investigators say that he actually destroyed the inside of the store, stole thousands of dollars, and even tried to take out the surveillance video camera. Police say he then asked a female friend to lie to police about seeing men run from the scene. Stay tuned to Channel 4 Action News for the details on this story, as well as video of those two suspects now in custody. For now, I'm Marcie Cipriani in Murrysville, Westmoreland County.